Dickens wrote books in Broadstairs, and also, I think, is one of the writers who is credited, possibly after Shakespeare, with giving our language more words than almost anybody else. Am I right, Susie? Close. Just about. Yeah. Certainly, I think, I researched this for one of my books, 258 words, including butterfingers, which I think is rather nice. Yeah. He came up with butterfingers in the Pickwick Papers. Also, the creeps is a word coined by Charles Dickens. Other ones that I thought would have existed before him but didn't apparently: boredom, cheesiness, fluffiness, flummox, fairy story, and egg box. All invented, given to our language by Charles Dickens. And people do invent words. And my most recent discovery, and this is what has excited me, is that the word nerd was invented in 1954 by Dr. Zeus. Dr. Zeus.